Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, quite simply, they need to win this one and get themselves level on points. But they must start the game well, control the possession, and get the ball into their front players with quality. If they can do that, they could win this game.
Where's Ronaldinho at?
An effective challenge.
On the left side, probably. I am ready.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe.
Where's Ronaldinho at?
And this is the initial.
Oh, that's him right there.
The visitors today.
That's it to the black guy. The small black guy is Pelé.
Roberto Carlos.
I know Pelé is.
Cafu in the fullback positions. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside Ronaldinho in central midfield. And higher up, Pelé plays alongside Eric Cantona.
Hey.
Yeah.
Burn.
Well, Pelé can
coverage.
Score, he can create, he can do the lot.
Oh
Stuart, what
God.
Might we see from him this time round?
Well, the best players
can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in
tight areas. I mean, all my guys are like 90s.
In and around the box, his creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Messi?
Neymar.
Oh,
no, no, you're
when it left
dick.
The boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't.
Oh, okay, well, that's Pelé.
It is a decent-looking attack here.
Damn.
And let's give credit to the defending. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
We nailed him.
Damn, this guy's quick. This guy's not.
And Neymar.
Oh.
Neymar preferring.
Damn. Him at one point in the face.
Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside.
What?
Yeah, I read like a book.
With the pass. Moving forward effectively. But nothing comes of it.
Oh, he took Maradona off the game because he was a cocaine addict or something.
Really? The only reason why he took him off?
I think so. Or it was like, I don't know, probably was a joke or something.
The edge of the opposing attack. PSG have lost the ball again.
Him.
You suck. How have you not scored on me?
I don't know.
Well, he's lost it.
Oh, it's over for you. Oh, never mind. Ronaldinho has like 5-star skills.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
You say?
Ronaldinho's like is like the best at skills in the game.
Moving it forward.
We just
know
that.
And ultimately up a cul-de-sac.
We nailed him.
Idrissa Gueye.
Right there. It's,
here's Mbappe.
It's,
Parisi wins the ball.
Wait.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but without really creating too many chances. Which, when you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing.
Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this. And it's come off the keeper.
Oh, yeah, what a keeper.
Well, I forgot how OT this game is.
Just look how he reacts.
It's Neymar's corner. Oh, super header, but the goalkeeper was up to the task.
Well, this is a big moment,
cool.
And don't these
Titanic.
Fans know it.
And the problem not completely solved. Terrific ball from Ronaldinho. Pelé, can he finish it? And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure,
Damn, who is this guy? Mendes? Nunes? Right there? Got Messi? Messi's better than all these guys.
The cross is on.
Messi who?
He said,
stuck in.
What? Games. Teams. No way, Pele played in the 1930s against like farmers.
Farmers.
He played against Brazilian. Hey, what are you eating? You're eating again?
Yeah, Capri Sun.
Yeah, just adding another 200 calories after that. Like,
nah. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
I know, my boy got that. Oh my god.
Mbappe better than all the goats.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
The Champions League final is so clever. Saturday.
Once he gets onto it,
for what?
One foot in his head. Soccer,
the Champions League.
Like what a good goal.
The best team in the world.
And back underway.
What team?
Madrid versus Liverpool.
Really? Nah, that's gonna be a good game.
It's on Saturday.
We guys kind of got lucky though.
I mean, this is like a crazy like road to the final. Like, every single game was a comeback.
You think you guys gonna win?
Probably not.
Roberto Carlos, I'm still happy. Like
we made it this far. Like before the season. Sorry,
can they make
everyone
happen?
Didn't expect us
but
to
it
make
fizzles
like,
out thanks to that piece of defending.
Past the quarters. Oh my god. This team is so trash.
Ugh.
Retaining possession proving difficult.
Alino's watched.
Beautifully weighted ball. Still could put it away.
He still has.
Was on, of course he's upstairs. The chance is on. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
My guys are slow, though. I'm not going to count.
Into the advanced position.
Even your, like,
Roberto Carlos.
Are faster than the team.
Pele just made sure nothing came of that. Crossing opportunity. Ronaldinho just can't get it past them. Oh, a superb save.
Perfect play. I said Messi. Messi hasn't done anything all game.
30 minutes left for play. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, excellent timing.
Bitch.
You know how to give through balls?
Huh?
You know how to do through balls?
Only fancy a short
what do you
one?
Mean, two balls?
Through balls.
What's that?
Like, we push triangle.
Yeah.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark.
Who taught you that? Ball.
Figured it out.
Opportunity, and it's come off the keeper.
Man, your team is so good.
That well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, still behind here, but only due to
right
some
there.
Incredible goalkeeping.
Got a Messi. Oh, no.
Surely it's only a matter of time.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And missing the chance to give them a bit
you
of breathing
suck.
Space. Well, that should have made it more comfortable, sucks. Shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity. And the ball's gone.
Stay on. Bloody lost it.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. Well, just a rebuke rather than a caution, Stuart. Well, it's
this could be stay the on.
Oh, you got your ankles broken.
He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
What?
Well, I don't even know how that happened. I'm not gonna lie.
Well, okay, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Damn!
Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Maybe you need to put some of the bench in.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes, and beating the defender.
What?
That's funny. Right there, Messi. What up?
Counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And threaded through by Mbappe.
Messi? Messi?
Ronaldo?
Oh, oh my god.
The end product just wasn't there.
Oh, you got like 10 minutes.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
No!
Very good tackle.
Oh, he's wide open. Messi, 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 he opens Neymar it to the side. Neymar! God, that was about to be a banger. Oh.
To take it away. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving.
Damn!
That's a really poor challenge.
Red card, red card.
Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now, otherwise it could get worse.
Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
No, no, what?
As the keeper yes. On.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Oh, no.
They're making high pressing work for them here. Cantona!
Say on God! Say on God! I didn't score that. Does that count?
My ball.
Well, the referee was of a mind to see whether anything would come of that, but now he's going to hand out the caution.
And he was never going to get away with that
you
one.
Really good no.
Strongly, decisively.
No.
They
no.
Forward, but time is very much against them here.
No. Yes, no, no, yes,
come on!
No,
come on!
No,
yes!
No, no, bro, what happened there?
Let's go, that's my boy right there.
What is that,
Mohammed? Well, let's huh? Take another look. Yes, yeah, he won't get
is that? Is that Raul? That.
The defender is all over the place, though. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Yes. Well, they can't be separated. And goals very much part of the equation. Stuart, as always, interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good game between two.
Did they actually
teams.
Go?
Both had their moments, but neither side really deserved to lose.
Are they there right now?
But it just seems that this game.
Oh, they're going at five.
Ahead of his opponents in every way.
Let's go, Misha.
Let's go.
Let's go. I don't know if they're actually going at five or not.
Wait, where's Ezekiel at?
I don't know.
Did you see what he sent though?
Yeah.
Alright, now you want to wager 10 bucks?
Let's go. Woo! You gotta use Mexico, I get you soccer aid.
No, you don't.
So who can I use?
Just not soccer aid and no Mbappes. Tigres. Portugal.
Wow, I'm about to kill everybody in this fucking party right now. Can't go to the bedroom.
Hey, David, when are you guys going? Me and Misa are gonna go.
Oh, you guys need to go to the bed now, fool.
Huh? Alright, we're gonna go, my boy, Mane. Mane! Mane!
Alright, I'm actually gonna have to change my tactics for this game, because.
So it's like, we're gonna start taking again?
Huh?
What?
Me and Misha are betting right now for 10 bucks.
Wait, I think it's $20. Like, remember you said that.
I can't hear this guy, hold up.
Yeah, I need to turn him up too.
I need to try to watch you. Shut up, we don't have a PS5. Why?
Damn!
Wait, I forgot those niggas could do that now.
They added it.
Yeah!
What? Wait. Wait, is it too loud for me
when
now?
When Rigo broke up with Western Face, he fucking. He was like eating tequila gummies or some shit. He said he was getting drunk and shit.
Wait, which girl? The one that
he's heartbroken. He's like, why did she leave me?
He's like, he said that because the first time I was playing Rust, right? When I was actually like, fucking like, I was playing by myself, soloing. I was like, oh my god, I got a gun. I was like, I'm having so much fun at Rust. And fucking, what's his name? He just joined out of nowhere. He started talking to me, like, David, don't tell anybody else, but I broke up with her.
And he just told everyone, or what?
He said that. He's like, oh, she broke up with me, bro. And he just started posting. I think it was Valentine's Day, too. He's like, I posted her, she didn't even post me.
And
he posted some other fat nigga named Sammy, and I was like, what? I was like, oh, that. Honestly, she's a fucking whore.
Like, wait, which girl?
The first one.
The voiced one?
Yeah, she's fucking. The one with the. Lily.
The one with the deep voice.
I don't know. I think I've never heard her talk.
I've heard her talk like twice, but she's a deep ass voice.
Damn! Oh my god, I do know.
I mean, she talked to us at the gym, but I don't.
Misa, know these fucking curveballs suck dick.
Curveballs, the last time you worked was like a FIFA 17.
How do you do a curveball?
Curves like hold R1 and shoot.
Like so armor and circle. And joining me
for match commentary is Stuart Robson. The curveball's working
out. Have you been playing since FIFA 17? First time. Lose today
and they're 6 points behind. Nah, I was just
that's kind of like, time to try now.
And I beat you when I was trying.
Not even, you got a lucky last second goal. What are you talking about?
Who is this guy? What the hell? Jota, bro.
Alexander Arnold. My boy Mena. Mane.
Mane is on the left side. I just missed that little bit of attacking. Is it first of three, Pacheco?
Huh? Yeah, first of three. Salah. Oh. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Nicolas Lopez. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they? 0-5-2. Pacheco, I got Pacheco on my team.
Ref.
My boy. Well, you can tell what the
fans think of that decision. I had my striker when I played against you.
Why? I want to do that.
Well, you can move to striker. I don't know.
Is that better? Or is that better?
I mean, better. Yeah. If you have a fast, good player, you should probably put a striker.
How thought I got into a game.
Man is hella fast. He was beating my defense last time. He was slaughtering my defense.
Watch the stream. Somebody from the like that one of the defenders go try to score a goal. Is that offsides?
No, it's like if you pass it to them, but when you pass it, they're like in front of the last defender. Like,
yeah. Oh.
That's cool. That should just be automatic. Sorry, you're not there, so.
And slipped through beautifully. Yes. Shut the fuck up. The keeper put to the test, but he comes through it. Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Diogo Jota. Oh, big chance. Once we were to the prepare. And never in any doubt from the keeper.
You. He's my fastest player right here. If Pacheco goes, I'll go.
Can he
take
advantage?
Ticketing
is crazy.
Yeah, I should make it. Well, that's
just a wonderful How did he score? Are you guys actually going?
Yes.
What time? Five?
Five.
Well, you have to probably
be there or B square. I'm really looking
dangerous. Alright, then I'll probably be there then.
How much is it to get in?
Like
50 bucks.
See, on God.
Is a 5-star exquisite recipe?
Yeah, it's 5-star.
That shit's probably gonna be big.
With the rats in the chow mein.
Honestly.
What is wrong with you? You're so funny. You've probably never been there. It's probably too expensive for your fucking Peter ass.
Yeah, I only got Wimpy's. Sorry. The 2-4.
Yeah, fucking fat ass can't even. Fucking Alex is blocked there and can't even afford it.
See, on God, there's no other defender right there.
Hey, you're a fat bitch.
He's out. Get on mode. Misa, get on my
damn,
way.
Look at that pass.
I'm playing a better game.
I was hoping one of my, I mean, Madden, we haven't won one of Madden in a while.
Jesus Christ.
What? Oh, oh my.
Who was that? I'm subbing him out. Who was that?
Jota.
You have children? Alan has children.
Congrats.
Is it a boy or is it a girl?
Your mother's kids.
My mother has kids.
Oh, my bad, guys.
Bro, I got a 99 Bo Jackson yesterday.
Dumb bitch, that's what you're supposed to say. Give me some of your 99s.
I sold the 99 Derek Carr. We're trading,
no.
Bitch.
No, how much?
It was 300,000.
300,000 trading? That's a little bit.
I'm opening more packs and have to get a quality.
Wait, on, hey, on Mud, do you guys buy cards? Buy cards?
Shut the fuck up,
you sell coins, yeah.
They've been well below their normal standards. And don't we buy it with real quickly, fucking money? That's the only way we can get a 99. I would spend like 100, like 200 bucks already on Madden.
Oh God, you wanna fuck me nasty.
Why can't Madden and 2K be like Call of Duty where like your COD points like transfer throughout like each game?
Do they do that?
No, they do it like Call of Duty. I remember
let's go baby.
I bought the I had like some
Look at your forehead, bro.
And when I got Cold War,
what is that guy's cut, bro?
I fucking it transferred to
him. Money's cut, like, baby.
Madden and doesn't work.
I think it only works for PS5.
There was no stopping that. No, it works. For COD, it's both. Like, I'm talking about in,
did you put him at striker?
Yeah.
Niggers. Help me.
Tremendous ball play.
I'm gonna get a good
support. I don't like this controller.
Oh my god. Damn, boy, quick! Boy, quick!
So why do you look like a dumbass?
Thiago. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection.
Oh, man, fancy a short one.
Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Fucking Wanyel.
Wanyel? Is Wanyel going?
No.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game.
I'm hungry.
It's sad.
I wonder if we have leftover Sloppy Joe.
So back in business, the second half.
I'll come to my house.
Hey, David, what's the buffet challenge?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. There's no buffet challenge.
It's five plates.
There are rules. If you don't commit to the rules, you get kicked out.
It's five plates and another 20 minutes, huh?
You don't get kicked out, but you never get invited again. So, like, we'll say, oh, yeah, we're going to the buffet, but we'll tell you different days. We'll go on Saturday, we'll go on Friday. And then you're going to look like a fucking moron. You're eat by yourself. That's the
field claimed by the keeper.
Oh, my God. My team is trash.
Lisa, would you fuck me?
I think Eamon scored too far. I don't think like, he's just table.
And really contributing in this game,
I love Eamon. I want to tell
you. He's a good first half, hasn't he? Look lively, created plenty of chances, and rewarded for his industry with that key goal.
Not because Daniel and Ezekiel last time.
Last time it was 70 bucks.
Last time we went, it was
just us four.
Yeah, it was. Oh, no, it was 60. Quality. Yeah, it was like 60 something.
Well, yeah, exactly. It was basically 70 bucks.
Let's go.
Really? You don't know math, don't you?
Nigga, if you round it.
Round it, nigga, you are round.
That's a W joke.
Oh,
that's a common Alan W joke.
Thank you, Michelle.
The chickening is crazy.
Anyways.
Fucking. If you value it, was basically like, it was like $69. It was basically $70. And I had to pay for everything, don't forget that.
Jesus.
You paid $70 at the buffet?
Yes, I fucking spent $70 at the buffet. Now shut up, fucking fat.
He gathers all the money and he's like, alright guys, since you guys still want
to pay. Nigga, what? The only reason I say it out loud is because I have to pay $70.
Had a chance to whip it in here.
I make an announcement. I'm like, hear thee. I shall pay for all of our food that we've dined in today.
Nice.
Get Alex, but you know what's louder is Alex fucking laughing. Alex is dying and fucking laughing. Oh. And everybody in the restaurant just starts looking at him. And that's when I leave. I get my ice cream. I leave. Good times at the buffet. Good times.
I thought you left without paying. I was like, this nigga is really loud.
No!
Never do that to the beautiful people. The remember the rules, Alan. Buffet rule number 7 is, number 7 is like, make their lives easier, darn.
Oh, yeah. Untidy on the ball.
Real chance. No way!
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find
no.
the equalizer here?
And there's the delivery.
He
wear glasses.
Oh,
way.
My,
oh
god.
My god.
This nigga doesn't wear glasses when he's gaming.
I wear glasses too.
Oh my, what a nerd. Fucking nerd. What a fucking
nerd.
Let's
go.
Where's the offsides at?
Fucking nerd
the
with glasses.
Oh, that Carioca, that's why they take you out.
Nerd, where's glasses?
Business once more on the back of that very important equalizer. 1-1.
By Edward. What the fuck is that?
No way.
Thank God you hit that shit hella hard. And that'll be a throw.
Pizarro. No, Edward!
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. No, why are you offside, you melon? He's not offside.
That guy, and then I couldn't turn around blasting that guy.
He's not offside. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. No way. Get this guy down.
Yes,
no way.
Yes, way. Might really be able to
trouble them here. Mane.
But really sticking I'll to the defensively. Was like, can was they like do something positive on the counter like, attack? Back. Started laughing. And then I picked the reduce like, well, the top piece not getting anything. Because no he likes to leave his trash.
Oh gosh! Oh god!
No wait, did
way.
I already tell you that?
Well, yeah, he told me.
Yeah, well, you're not getting there. Bro, how did you... It's probably because you copied off Johnny, though. That's why you got like a three... That's why you got...
No, I did the essay and everything.
Damn, oh yeah, oh, the essay. Damn, my essay was worth four, and I finished in the last. I finished like the last two bear gaps in like 10 minutes. And you spent like the whole fucking 2 hours working on that essay. And you still got a 3. Well, it goes to show how much of a bad writer you really are. And how much of a goat that I am.
Well, it's also counting the questions, which I copy off Johnny.
Honestly, maybe your essay was actually really good and it carried you.
Maybe, I don't know. But remember that one girl got a 3 without doing the essay? Without finishing?
Oh, yeah,
Johnny got a 2, but he didn't type anything in the essay.
Why essay probably carried it. Actually, everybody. And that could be so important at this stage. Well, carried. Well, the question probably might have carried me. But,
no,
I mean, I guessed on the question. Though. Really. I don't know.
I can't remember if I guessed.
Honestly,
I remember...
a hell of people got a 4. I'm not even gonna lie. Only the retarded niggas like you got a 3. You don't want to
lose possession. Goal!
No way!
Let's go!
Yes,
did it again. No way!
I am better than this guy. This guy sucks.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to pay for his buffet.
Well,
that again. I'm almost lost for words here,
Derek. It's really sloppy. You know, that's like $30, right? Like that and
not expect to get punished. Even if it's really poor. If you pay for the results, well, 2-1
it is here. It's like 40
game over. I'm up 1. Let's go.
Niggas are all talking shit on the buffet on how like shit it is. Like that shit expensive. Like, no cap. And it's game
on again. Bah!
Where my teammates at? Alan, I want to walk you with you right now. I'm mad at it. If I win, you have to give me a 99.
If I pull a golden ticket right now,
you'll give me a 99 on God.
On God, okay. If I pull one right now, then.
All right, then. Put it up, some shitter though.
Where did he? What the Smasher Pass posted 5 minutes ago.
Are they, what are they put?
Already,
Oh my god, in a way it's a senior.
That whole line is, he passed by me.
It's the whole FFA team, just smash or pass.
What the? Oh, smash or pass? Is that it?
He's got your fish.
Andrea's on it, I wanna see what Andrea has.
Wow, bro, I know you're jealous of Noah. I'm a top Noah.
Andrea has 100% pass. Oh no, it's cause it was 1 minute ago.
Damn, she has 100% pass? Oh, Noah could do better. You wish you were Noah. I wish that I could be like, you wish you had a whole head of hair.
Bro, who are you guys following, bro? Cause I got no story on the Smash or Pass.
You're probably following the wrong one, boy. Wrong boy. Yeah, the only detectives have the... Damn, my teammates suck. Oh! That aim, boy!
What I feel like is.
I wish that I could. And Twitch charged me fast, goddamn. It was like 30 minutes, so I got 50% already.
At what time does graduation start?
Why are your sister's graduating?
I just wanna know.
Ah, tell us why. It is, she is.
It
well.
Is?
Go on, Pacheco.
Go do it.
We got a missed call from Mohammed. I think Mohammed's already there.
Nah, he's just trying to figure out what's working. Keep telling him why, but they good. We hear your game going at night. Get these golden tickets!
She got like 300,000, you fat slut. Give me one so I can sell one.
I have 39,000 now.
Jeez, what are you.
Fucking flying.
How much money do you spend on Madden, Alan?
Shut he spent at least up, like, bitch. He spent like at least 200 per game.
200? No, fuck no. Not even 100.
I put Smash on all of them just to make them feel better.
Jesus.
Raphael,
he's gonna end up screenshotting like, look at this weirdo.
What the fuck? Hey! Hey, thank god we're not in that NHD picture. Oh, that's right, Miss Sumter fucking. Damn, fucking Andre got 60. Hey, no, I better watch out. This nigga is out here. Damn, no, what fucking. This bro fucking like 70% smash.
I think it's just me and you and another person.
Damn, god. You put smash? That's fucked up.
I put pass.
That's cab. Dude, nah, I know that picture. That's the NH. That's after the car show. They all something took a picture, but I think it's because Brian told me, like, hey, let's go to, let's get ASAP, let's go to my car. Let's dip. I'm like, alright then, fuck, I'll go. Because he was my Ryan, and I think that's why we never got to take a picture with them.
Thank God.
Well, thank God, because we could have been in that picture.
And,
and I could have been exposed. The whole operation would have been shut down. The whole operation would have been shut down. Do you realize how
serious gonna shut down after you go to the buffet?
Joke. Damn! Your boyfriend said, your boyfriend told you off. No!
That was not a joke. Damn.
Oh my. Now you guys gonna break up.
It's our joke
argument.
After our joke in this party.
Damn!
Pick up the different jersey, bro. Take a different one.
Fuck off. I think I'm here to kill me. Oh, my teammate! What are you doing? Yo, God, this nigga is doing this character.
Oh,
my Muslim.
Oh my god, why are all the
shit the fuck up, Muslim?
Reserves.
Shut up and tell you, Muslim. What is wrong? Oh, my teammates are awful, Leeblay. I just wish I didn't die to dumb bullshit. He said I was going to be one.
want to open my pack.
What's up, buddy? What the fuck happened? Nigga's actually dodging me. Like, damn, you are such a fucking dodging nigga. Oh my god, bro, my teammate. ASAP, let's get it. Hey, 1v3 with fucking Khalid. Oh my god! Nah, that nigga's teammates. Battered, nah, that nigga's battered. Mohammed's already at the buffet, say I'm good. Mohammed's gonna be so mad when I tell him that we're going to fire.
86,000.
Money! Why you call me money? Right now? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. We'll see, Mo. We'll see. Hop on so I can 1v1 you on Madden. Hop on so I can 1v1 on Madden. Beat you with the Jets again. My name is Derek. Hop on, then, pussy. Why are you ducking? Why are you ducking? You're scared. You're actually scared. He actually hates us. Oh my god, he hates us. This thing is actually ducking. You guys heard that. You guys heard that. You guys are my witnesses.
Did he hang up?
He hung up, alright? Quality, determination. He's calling back. Why are you ducking me? Why'd you hang up on me? Why'd you hang up on me? You're actually ducking me. Oh my god, he hanged up on me again. This thing is. I would never tell. I beat him with the Jets. Why would I tell one? Hold on! How about me and you 1v1? A little warm up. I need a quick win. I need a quick win, you know what I mean? What? And where?
There we are.
Can you see that?
Hey yo! What a goal! What a goal!
Muslim.
Just hurry!
Woo! Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, what the Muslim? Recovery, brilliant from him.
To the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Where are they? Upstairs? They are
gone. Why do you keep on blasting it to my keeper?
Because I'm gonna blast all over the keeper's face.
Funes Mori. And he's beaten him here. A wonderful intervention. Can they forge ahead? They had to react and did. Just made sure nothing came of that.
Actually can't go 2-0 down.
Leon Goretzka.
There he is.
Here's Joshua Kimmich. But they dealt with the threat posed. Ball's gone.
Step of the bomb.
It's my Mbappe right here.
To regain possession.
Look at that headshot. Kingsley Coman, and with that they thwarted the opportunity. Well, the reaction time, boy. MVP. MVP.
Not showing good defensive judgment.
Take none but W's.
Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Great pressure to win the ball back.
T-Rex the Dactyl.
Alright, Alan, I'm popping on Madden. I'm gonna see you. Fuck, there's an update? No!
Damn, how slow is my guy?
Mohammed's gonna think I'm ducking him now, but I really don't.
Damn, what a kick.
Promising move this from Bayern.
Well,
he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Hey, that's not an excuse to me.
Imagine I got that.
Shut up, Muslim.
Oh my god.
Hey, there's a. Let's go to Little Caesars before we go to the Fed. It's $10.49. deal for
what?
The first Casey Grid. Deal.
God, I hate niggers.
Let's go to Alan, let's go to Little Caesar before we go to the buffet. There's a deal, it's like stuff.
I can't get the ball out!
Large pepperoni pizza.
What? This guy's on trend! He's on the cycle!
I'm gonna die with you.
Yes.
Oh god.
That stuff all over your body.
Oh god.
No luck keeping possession.
I say it.
Digger.
Why don't you meet you go to the gym?
Jesus.
Well, that's the I don't know, I'm like, did I tell you the gym? Really even game
so far. Like, just do you Fabian?
No, me and Lisa.
Which one?
Oh my god, that is a amazing goal right there.
Which gym?
Oh yeah, my god, that was perfection.
Oh wait, I need to send Angel that ball.
Arita boy.
What do you say?
They bought a pool, I'm gonna go jump in the pool. That is a perfect goal right there.
Oh, it looks like we won't be able to finish these games if you jump in the pool.
Nah, don't worry, I'll wait.
Might take a couple games though, so.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway set.
Lisa, do you know how to drive?
Yeah, go with Jeremy. Actually, last week was my first time driving by Celia.
Really?
Yeah.
You went on the freeway?
Watch.
Yeah. So back in business, nice. Underway again.
Driving on the freeway, it really isn't hard. Certainly no room for complacency. Honestly, I feel like it's easier when you're going faster.
It's just like normal road, you're just fast.
Yeah, but nah, shit. This looks threatening,
but I must say it did look like so promising.
But the fact that we're in that shit, this future is fucking tight. Well, he's just too like, eager there. It's for the for right you, they are. Hey, yo.
Damn.
Oh my, Lisa. You're glad as well, gaming. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Glad to beat Alex.
Damn.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Fucking nigger!
All in all, a broken counter-attack.
You drove in Santa Cruz, Alan?
And execution.
Yeah, fuck yeah, I did.
What's he gonna do here? Move. Marvelous anticipation!
This is...
What a great opportunity!
Oh, it's not him!
Tickets.
Really good high press. An attack for a promise.
Oh my
very quick
god.
There.
Man, why is Alex actually playing good now? Alex plays good until he takes it all the way with one player and then he gets
fuck you. Oh, he's who's winning right now?
You.
Oh.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. This could square the game.
Oh!
And that's exactly what now, that could be a massive
finally
point. And momentum is...
Who is that? Who is that?
Luis Romo.
Oh. That's what I love that food.
So the ball is...
That reminds me, next
one
is Chile.
Chile?
And Lewandowski moving through the game.
All right, now let us copy the update file. Thanks to that piece of defending. Minute or two, I'm looking, but I'm glad we keep.
Right there. Oh, I could have taken it.
Right there.
I didn't think it'd be that bad. Like, if you were good, I would have scored on you right there.
And unable to keep the ball.
Absolute dog.
Kimmich. Now, counter attacking possibilities here. Oh, he's lost possession.
That's fake.
Goretzka. And he could be in proper.
Oh! Time
and throwing himself at the ball.
Oh,
he's gone short with it. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Not him.
Hell no, there's three people right there.
Defensive judgment.
Ramos.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
No, that would have been a goal too.
It looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Really, it sucks, Alex.
Huh? You're the host. Oh, imagine I got that.
Look at that play. Look at this beautiful play.
What a play, huh?
It's like 8 foot tall. Right there.
Now what can they do from here?
Shoot that.
Oh, good hit. Close shave.
Oh, dang.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in.
Whoa, 97. That's good.
Stefan Medina. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Well, forward they go again. Can they win?
I'm paying depths off the first five people. Who wants it?
Campbell. Body on the line.
Yeah, what a fucking. Mr. O
there's hella Instagram. People back. What the hell?
You know, Mr. O has an Instagram.
Yeah, I fucking I just saw this right now. What the hell?
Maximiliano Meza.
I remember that when we made cars back in the middle school. Really good diving stop.
Well, you just never know. Chances.
You know that one, though?
Mr.
Well,
yeah, I'm forgetting his name.
Woody?
No, he's in that one history teacher.
And you? Garrison,
middle school.
Pena.
That one, not Mr. Rico.
Mr. Pena.
Stucky. No, the other one.
Pena.
The
best
here. No.
What other? Not Rico. Not Stucky. Rico.
No, not Stucky either. What's his
what?
Name?
Stucky. Ooh, bad. If not.
Garrison.
No.
Oh my God.
I really don't know who you're talking about. Here.
Oh my God, this guy's so gay!
I think he only touched like Mexican. Look at that,
yeah,
look at
this about the huddle?
No.
He's an English.
Well, I don't think he was Mexican. Mexican shoot guard.
After falling behind, the onus is on Bayern to come up with a response.
He has such a common last name too.
Damn, if I can't do anything right here, then...
God damn, what's his name?
What's his name?
Red. Yes, I had him.
Red. 37? 3.
It's 2. Nice.
Oh, that's game.
You have him 8th or 7th grade?
Alejandro?
It's Alejandro. What about him?
Well, that has left them playing
catch-up now. Are you talking about the way he fucking puts his food in the fucking... where he goes?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we know about that when you fucking retort.
Shut up, Muslim!
I think it was badass, but he was fucking good.
That's so stupid. How big do you think his dick is?
She's hard.
So dry. I'm trying to dizzy his mother's pussy. Holy shit.
You have live stream right now, you know that, right?
No, I don't care.
Oh.
Should I miss you? Remember your fucking Ezekiel?
Damn! What's better? International Portugal or normal Portugal?
Normal.
Bro, normal Portugal is like the teams from Portugal.
Huh?
Those are poverty teams. Alu Akbar! Alu Akbar! No. Drop the nukes!
What?
Hi, shoot Pat.
Ew.
Hey, he's Nicky Bunny. I think we should uninvite him.
Oh, go with somebody else.
Sweet up, fatty.
Wait, hold on. It's at 40. It's copied the file.
Oh, let me use Shiba. Let me use Shiba, yeah?
Shiba.
Come on, golden ticket. Fucking nigger game. Fuck the Niners. Fucking piece of shit.
Fuck you, fatty.
Muslim nigger, 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 oh, nigger, man. Nigger, nigger.
Wait, where's that one team? Oh, no way they took him out of FIFA. They did.
I'm saying I went to hell, but I still came out of
Hey, how do I play women's?
Let's go. After though? After?
Let's play women's.
We're doing the bet though.
Alright then, I guess.
74 women? That's not true.
Let me just beat you real quick and then we'll go.
Unless you just want to forfeit the win, you know.
Oh. Maybe, maybe. I'll think about it after the game.
Should you give me $10 like that?
I mean, if I lose this game 7-0, then I'll give me $10 right now.
7-0? That's it?
What?
What's the nigga Rigo at?
Question.
Where is Rigo?
Rigo's fucking hot. I'm surprised he just has a girl.
Shut up, daddy.
Hey, Mohammed, did you hear that Rigo broke up with his girlfriend?
Yeah, I heard like...
Mohammed's gonna try to hit that. Mohammed's gonna try to get on that.
Where is she? Why? Why did they break up?
Mohammed. Because she wants you. She wants you.
Oh, that's, Alex, that's... can you like shut up? Oh my god.
No, Mohammed, nigga!
Mohammed, that's what she told me. That she said she wants to go for Mohammed.
Isn't she moving? Like all that time spent for no reason.
All that time spent for no reason!
All that fucking mass spent on Alan for no reason.
He's damn!
Like 10 elixir over here. You're gonna be the elixir. First 11 elixir card.
You're
undefined. Damn! Wow, he said no. Only Eamon could come. He's better. He's a better
yeah,
Khalifa.
Yeah, sure, I'll just drop him off.
Damn. No, he's a better Khalifa. He's the better Khalifa. He's a better Khalifa.
I'll go to Wimpy's, boy. That's what I thought.
Fucking nigger.
Hop on, Goku.
Hop on his dick.
That's fucking gay.
Oh, Jose was getting on my nerves after 15. Holy shit.
What was he doing?
Bro, do you don't remember what he was doing? He's just annoying. I don't like people like that. Just follows me around.
He loves you.
Which Jose?
Jose, that
one doesn't even talk.
Yes.
Hello and a warm welcome.
My gosh, it's so annoying. He shits on
me. Didn't tell him. That foot doesn't even take you seriously, Mohammed.
No, bro. I literally.
What? Who is this guy? I've never heard of him in my life. Stop. God, I don't know who he is.
Alan, when everyone was laughing at him because he like messed up on his speech, he was acting like nothing happened. He was laughing it off. How much you want to bet he goes home and on the inside was mad at what I said? Just laughing it off to make me mad. Honestly, that's probably what he does.
What happened?
Mommy, you really hate this guy.
Honestly, Mommy.
What happened, Mommy?
Like, that's too deep. Like, what did he do to you?
Honestly.
Wait, what happened? What happened?
You can ask Alan, bro. He's just trying to get on my nerves. I didn't even do anything.
What happened? What happened, bro?
Nothing bad happened, Muslim.
No, shut up. You just... Oh.
Wait, Mohammed, are you talking shit on him?
And like, I talk, I say one thing to him, he's like,
you're an idiot.
Why?
That's just comedy.
He's not wrong, though.
He's not wrong. Your hair look.
Damn.
Misa did buy me in Arizona.
Yeah.
Wait, Mohammed, what the fuck? What are you talking about? Who says that shit to you?
Why is he the one that would cook at lunch with him?
I don't know why he's doing that.
The quiet Jose?
He's your friend. Because he's actually your friend.
No,
the quiet Jose?
Yeah, the quiet one.
Really?
Yes.
Why? What do you mean he laughs it off? What are you talking about?
Oh, no, like, just like, you ever talk shit to him now, he just like...
Yeah, he does laugh it off.
He just laughs it off. He laughs it, and then he thinks that he goes home and fucking...
I don't think he goes home and fucking...
Gets angry.
That was just like anger. That was like new.
No, that was me when fucking I realized that Pacheco used my money. I was like, how can I be such a buffoon? That nigga Bisa even said it himself. That was our money.
David, when are you gonna join? God damn, I invited you like 10 minutes ago. Yeah, you're scared. I was gonna use a Jaguar.
Oh, like I just don't know. It says 77% cover the file. I have to wait.
Look at that, Ronaldo with the fucking 3 foot vertical.
Oh, Ronaldo, I fuck his wife, I fuck his daughter. Son.
Jesus Christ.
You know Ronaldo's son died, Alan?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know his son died, right?
Okay, I forgot about that.
Nah, you're not gonna see our 7th fan.
Anyways, Ronaldo goal!
I got Funes Mori. Who is Ronaldo?
Mohamed, shut up. You're breathing too loud.
That was a W
joke.
Okay, Muhammad sounds when he says something.
Muhammad's
like, that was a W joke.
That was a W joke.
I
would
be talking.
Muhammad. W joke.
That was a W joke, Muhammad.
W joke by Muhammad Khalifa.
Oh my god, you black monkey.
Well, he's so quick with his line. That's great, you have to say. That's crazy. You know what? Guayo got a 4, but Mista didn't.
Say on God, a 4?
Yeah, a 4 on the fucking the English state test again.
Say on God.
Everyone in our class got a 3 or 4. Think himself looking at their.
Honestly, Guayo was secretly a nerd, but I think it turns out cool.
Mista, do you need glasses or do you just like wearing them?
Well, those stacks don't work. Nerd. 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 Last time we saw him. You know what Mr. Tiddy was all crying in front of everybody in class because Mr. Lotto gave an 89 instead of an 80 minus. He's like, no, Mr. Lotto.
My
god! Goal!
He's like, Mr. Lotto, could you regrade my quiz?
My boy Ronaldo! Look at that boy right there! Sweet!
That means my English grade went up right now, huh? That's what I have now. Damn, I have an A minus now. Damn, that shit made me go 10%. Was that even because of the extra credit, or is it because of all the shit that she did? Jesus
Gallardo.
W. Villano.
Montes. I must say, this looks promising.
Say on God.
I could lead side swept for double back. Mohamed, like 20 more minutes and I'm gonna move one of you.
No, I'm already on 2 kills.
Nigga, hop back on Madden, you dumb slut.
What are you doing?
You're actually ducking me. He's actually ducking me. Hey, you guys are on my witness when Mohamed says, like, why don't you work up here?
I'd use the Jags against you.
Nah, shut up, bro. I can't. Bro, what?
Where I,
I would absolutely clap you. I would fuck you up.
Shut the fuck up, Muslim.
Exactly, Mohamed. I'm listening to your master daddy balls.
Do it, nigger. Mute me if you're Ziggy's bitch.
Damn.
See, oh god, I got a 20 out of 25 for the fucking.
Jesus. You want it dark? 20 out of 25, you're like, I just wanted a fucking perfect score.
Fucking Alan, fucking, ah! I'm fucking obese, I get fucking zeros on my fucking. I'm gonna suck dick in the corner when I'm fucking older, cause I have no fucking future, you fat fucking. Bitch.
Niggas, what are you saying, niggas?
Can I get my 10 extra credit? Wow, the fucking 10 extra credit points got nothing. That shit did nothing. How was the fucking bad?
What?
Skill participation.
I hate Muslims.
That's part of the essays, bitch.
I hate niggers, I hate Muslims and niggers.
Let's get it. I'm gonna fucking like 100% for the 10 plus. Or at least.
How about you put that shit on teacher? Like, you bitch, give me 100%.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Rudy's dick for free, like, Alan, I need you. He's like, Alan, I need
you. Offsides much? Thank you.
And you were like,
it was
like,
close, though. It was close.
Yeah, like, ah, Goody, I'll do
this. My ass.
Speak good English.
I wanna speak English.
This is fucking America.
Mission required. Settings. My sweating. Funes Mori.
Campbell.
Body in the way. We're in these golden tickets.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the counter attack is on. Options available.
Oh no. Oh no.
And he was in the right place to intercept.
No way. I can't concede a goal here.
Huh? Yeah, that
using
is.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
No way!
Ronaldo.
Oh,
almost
oh my god!
Possession lost.
Oh my god!
That's such a sweet guy.
No!
Ronaldo!
No! Are you still full from Moonbeats?
Well, it's a decent
what?
Effort, but I don't think it's ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, bro, like that's so disgusting.
Fat ass.
Funes Mori.
Plays defense, bro. Why do they play defense?
Let's give credit to the defending.
Oh, man, I just made a mess. Did they try to do it?
Cristiano Ronaldo. A real
nice.
Ronaldo!
Nice.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Nice counterattack. Counterattack.
Campbell.
Counterattack.
Vergara. Mesa on the ball.
Counter.
Can he take the chance?
No way. This guy has the best defense.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Now what can they do from here? Really
I can't get past him. No! Oh!
Nice!
Turn around? Shoot! Ooh!
What a block!
Oh my god, someone get this 7 guy. Who is this guy? Nah, Wolf just blazed me.
It's there for him. Still alive.
No! I don't know what the fuck that was.
Danger averted for now.
Misa.
Right there?
Oh, what a fucking bad.
Misael Nunes.
What do you want?
Did Real Madrid ever beat that one team?
What team?
Ronaldo?
Fucking Manchester United.
No problems for the keeper.
They haven't played this year. They didn't play this year. That team sucks right now. Ronaldo's
didn't
on
the golden? Didn't they go to the finals?
Well, the fans
oh, no,
are certainly playing their part here. Just listen
oh,
to this noise.
Real Madrid. They scored 2 goals in 2 minutes, remember?
He read it well defensively.
No, I don't remember.
Can he finish them off?
Fucking Real Madrid still sucks.
Oh, magnificent reaction. Well,
your dad
can watch
the Champions
League. To their advantage from this corner.
When is... What is it?
Is this Saturday?
Who's
day?
Who's going against each other?
Madrid versus Liverpool.
Who?
Well, the girl ahead and with
Liverpool. Your dad... Does your dad watch soccer?
Yes, he watches soccer. I don't think he watches that soccer, though.
Yeah, he probably does. Like, everyone does. It's like a game that everyone watches.
Mesa.
Probably will watch
well
it, but
have
usually watches
here,
the bad
5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them.
The stupid Mexican.
Fucking Trigueros fucking suck ass. They fucking lost his ass. Holy shit, what a
yo,
fucking...
Bro!
Bro!
Oh my god!
What? No!
Nice!
Oh my, you're getting cooked out here, boy.
Mohamed is a badass.
Oh, imagine! Let's go!
This is my last chance of the game.
ASAP, there's 1v1 right now.
The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Hold on, who are you fucking dick?
I was talking to you.
That's a ticket.
Playing to Mohammed.
Mohammed's a fat Muslim. Nobody wants to talk to him.
Oh, now you're scared, Mohammed. Now that I say this, what we want, you're like, I never wanted to do what we want to do.
Madden stun?
Yes. Or should I say Edward?
Well, what a...
Oh, W joke, horror. Stupid fat ass bitch.
This Muhammad creature is weird.
Muhammad is a creature.
That's what no one likes.
Damn.
Because you... Why you hate Rebel Zay for it? Oh my god,
I'm
what's
not
this?
Wait,
how did you get Jose? How did you use me, Jose?
I met him back in, what's it called? Preschool?
Why don't you actually like box? Honestly, how did you guys meet that nigga?
I've never like heard him talk.
I knew him from art class in 8th grade. I was actually pretty good one. I still am. Just talking about shit to me.
Why don't you box him? Just like...
I don't know, I thought you were always joking when you say that.
I'm not joking.
This term, I'm not joking. I feel like that would be a decent...
You know what? Beat his ass on the last day of school.
That's not gonna be... That's...
How?
Mom was scared.
Warn him, be like, hey, Jose, stop fucking with me, I'm gonna beat your ass.
And then when he pushes you again, just right hook him.
I mean, why don't you box someone? Like, you seem like
damn.
You always
want to,
like...
Damn! He said you're
you
a bitch.
All you want to do is...
You and me, everybody.
You just want to
be... I'd be Baby and I'd be Robert.
You want to beat me.
You wanna be mean, nigga? I saw you go against yourself. What the fuck was that? Punches,
damn.
Your little cat punches.
Damn!
Damn! All you do is end the you're at the line in the buffet all day.
Damn!
Like, even I'm not at the buffet that joke. Much.
You fucking copied me. You copied me. You wanna be me?
I'm playing with Lucky Swipe.
What's the fuck up this one?
God, I
love it.
Oh, David, you know the Etutal Jones that Tom Brady got for free?
No.
You can upgrade him to a golden ticket.
Alan, what's a golden ticket?
It's the best card in the game, Muslim. They're rare to get.
And how do you have 13,000 of them?
I have what? Muslim? No, that's training, Muslim.
I'm not telling.
I'm not talking to you, other Muslim.
How much golden tickets do you have?
4.
And what do you do with those golden tickets? Like, Willy Wonka or what?
Yeah, fuck your mom. Willy Wonka, me? Willy Wonka. Yeah, fuck your mom. God, I'm fucking hilarious.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night of football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It is Feyenoord up against Portugal.
Well, it's always important to get off to a
good
start.
Hit him in the back of the foot, you melon.
They need 3 points today. You have to build that bit of confidence.
You're built like a lemon.
Damn.
Built like a lemon? Yes. Small and fat. What was in Pedro here? Did Pedro come to school today?
Oh yeah, he's in some. I think Pedro was the DHS Smasher Pass. Like, it's gotta be.
It's gotta be.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Joao Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro.
Oh, you think Pedro's never got a post?
Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Joao Moutinho in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo.
We're doing the knee squad work in the party.
Oh, bruising
the fuck up, Mohammed.
Sounds good. Inside your own penalty area.
What? Ooh, imagine.
Just so you know.
Takes it on and throwing himself at the ball. Delivering it.
Number 18.
Now a decent position. Delivered into the area
number
here.
Number 30.
Number, it's black guy.
Great goalkeeping.
Number black.
Well, what a save that is! He was so alert there.
He's number 7.
Trying to deliver it.
Number 7 again. Number, well, number 23. Number 45. Number 9.
An important piece of defending.
Damn, oh, bro, this stop. Team sucks.
Having won the ball back,
never mind. Be able to profit. Never mind.
Oh
my God, who's this goalie?
And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Nice. Pass that in. Chilena? Okay.
A gift for any goalkeeper.
Oh my God, he keeps on giving me the ball.
Away in that position.
Who is this goalie?
Oh, my boy is crying.
What's his name? So is it Rui Patricio?
What's
he retired? I can't remember.
They were hoping for.
Number 3?
Oh, he's lost possession. Speculative effort here. Able to get
Damn.
A body in the way. It's there for him.
Damn. Can't
get past. Covering up defensively.
Shoot!
That's a
finally.
Goal.
Oh my! Just after like 30 shots.
I'm gonna still win this one though.
What you said?
Is this even a Mexican team?
So the ball is moving again.
No, but this suck.
Response from Portugal here. There needs to be.
Wait, what?
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Did well to win the ball back.
Ow.
They were playing for the ball, but then foul, and now you anticipate a yellow card.
Well, the card is out, so, and it's so yellow. Ugly in this
yeah,
picture.
It's clumsy
in this
and it's light. Definitely
so
a yellow
handsome.
Card.
Chance for Ronaldo Silva.
Goal!
How much do you guys think Ronaldo's packing?
Fucking hella.
He's 6'2.
That's a lot.
He's that tall?
6'2 and he has like a fucking 40 inch vertical. 50 inch.
So yeah. Back underway. One goal apiece here.
Messi's hella short.
You gotta subtract a couple inches though. He's not like the.
How tall is Messi? Isn't like
5'5? 5'7.
Nelson?
7. He would have been like 5'5. They give him like growth hormone.
They might be onto something.
Goal! Goal! Goal!
Ching chong, ching chong, ching chong, bark, bark. I actually have to focus because this is 10 bucks on the line.
Mommy going to practice.
I'm up to 1 right now.
Well, mommy,
kill him.
Mom, you have to go. You can't miss twice.
What are we gonna? Like, what's gonna?
You know where he's going instead? Kill him, he's going to the fucking buffet, that fat
know.
Piece of shit.
Stay on.
Ah, fat ass! Not a bad pass it was.
Look at this guy's not committed, he's being fat.
I am committed, alright? I'm just not committed. Committed. I'm committed though.
What?
I'm not committed.
Referee.
Kill him, won't you, kids? This
kid's out. I'll find reading of the situation.
Sure he does. Sound good.
Oh, God, this guy's
so bad.
Bruno Fernandes. Here's Ronaldo. And he keeps going.
Baby, like, calm down.
Palinha. An astute piece of defending.
I love Fatty.
Forward and the break looks on.
Fatty, what time's graduation?
We need to get bodies back. Insufficient guide on the crossing front. You've got to
what happened?
Fatty, someone's talking.
What time is graduation?
What? He just burnt my...
Aren't you gonna go for Adrian?
Goal! Golazo!
They're so quick those to get burgers. Out from the back, and he's moving so clever. Once he gets onto it, oh my one no thought way. He
said, you said after I win, you want to go double or nothing?
What a good goal.
Oh. No.
Why not?
No.
Someone lose.
You can use
Barcelona.
Caleb, are you going to Buffet, Caleb? So far,
no. The second half begins.
You're so not fucking. You're fat, Caleb.
You're obese, boy.
That's actually
taking it away. Going to the buffet.
Oh, God, Caleb, you can't see me. You can't drive right here.
Nothing comes of it. Good,
you
know,
David,
it
are like, you guys both waddle when they walk.
Okay. The I don't. I don't waddle when I walk. Considerable progress. Straight forward for the keeper.
Do the very next day. Bum, 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 bum.
Oh my God, this guy's so bad. Never mind.
He's ill. Give me a hit.
An easy one to cut out, really.
Say
out. Practice today?
Nah, I don't even know if there's practice, but I texted my coach, he didn't even respond to me.
That's how you know. That's how you know he doesn't like you.
Bro, are we so old and doesn't even understand how to use a phone?
I feel like he does it on purpose.
Nah, that fool has all time.
Yeah, but there ain't no way.
You sad, buddy?
One.
You actually want a 1v1?
Yes.
What?
I'm one, somebody.
I should stand up, Musa. You need to go sweat.
You said you got one more pack left.
Andy, well, no way.
Oh, niggas love dodging me.
Invite me.
Man, Alex is trying to just like.
Let's see who truly has a better team.
Oh, I wonder who has the better team.
Yeah, 3v3, I don't know.
Nah. My shit's still in 95 overall.
It can we? 3v3, we can, huh? There's like that one game mode that does like you can put the password and shit.
Yeah.
Let's play through it then. Just cleared away in the nick of time. I mean, it'd probably be like a little unfair. Obviously, someone here has fucking 99 overalls. The fat bitch that he is, he's spending money on the game.
Never goes outside.
Stop making
me
mad!
Woo! Stop making me mad!
What? Deeper!
I got a golden 99 Derek Hart yesterday.
It's so good.
I got him, but I sold his ass.
Why?
Why? Because he's awful. Nah, the game ended in real life. Well, he didn't miss by all
that much. Well, he struck this thing of Misa sucks.
Alex.
Ah.
I can hear the artillery. Alex, I don't even know this practice, Alex. I want to show up, but I'm gonna be the only one there.
Why get your shots in?
Yeah. But sometimes the courts are down. Like, or they're up, I mean.
Yeah, are you talking about basketball? Shots
up. Basketball.
Man, that's
gone out. And Fatty Mama is all like, I don't even want to go.
Are you guys still having football? No, not really.
What time does graduation start? You guys don't know what time graduation starts?
Why are you going or what?
Fuck!
No, Alan, you should know Agents League graduating and you don't even know.
I don't fucking care.
Jesus.
I mean, he's not like graduating.
I hope when you graduate, if you graduate,
I'd be winning like 7-2.
I hope that if you graduate, you trip and fall when your name is
called up. But I'll be able to climb up the stairs. Oh, that's a fight.
Muslim, shut up, homie, Muslim.
Hey, bro, I'm playing Rocket League one more. I'm actually about to get platinum.
A quarter of an hour remaining here.
I hope you like fall and trip and just hit your penis on the floor or something.
What?
That's how big it is?
Targets available. So tiny. I don't know anymore.
I never heard Caleb say that. Holy shit. Caleb's
starting
to say a lot of things. God.
Say on God. Tickets. I have four.
Let's go. Comeback season.
Penis.
That's a cool boy.
Mom, my penis is stuck.
ASAP, someone join.
Skip it already, Patty.
Mohammed, why are you ducking me? Strong, well-balanced, and
skillful. That's a top-class finish. Mohammed is ducking.
Mohammed is ducking. Well, it has taken a
Herculean effort. I'm back for the win.
Alex, is your butt sore?
Not really.
From last night?
Target today.
10 minutes to go.
You best not swear my boy is
bro,
like.
Bro, I'm crazy. Such a god at Rocket League. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Holy shit, I'm actually about to win this thing.
My butt is straight twerking.
Go! Let's go, Ronaldo!
See!
Look at Reset beat his controller.
ASAP money!
Little block bar.
Money. Alex, join up right now, bitch. Join right now. You're actually scared. You're actually ducking me. Just say it. Say
are you inviting me on mud though? Or in the
no, Madden. Come on, ASAP, buddy, join this pussy allergy to me.
Bar, I'll walk, bar.
He's not saying your name, isn't he?
Yeah, so shut up already. Watch this.
Oh,
I'm gonna jump in this window.
It's going on, go, Alex. It's going on, go. Gabe and neighbors.
Nah, you don't want to do it that one time.
Not a particularly strong one time.
My goodness, it looks as though he red card. And
the referee. Caleb, you think the Raiders are gonna sign Captain?
Red card.
What's up with that? All he did was work out. He just worked out with them, and everybody's all like, "Oh my God, Captain has a chance."
I know.
You know, people work out with teams that you don't even know.
He might not even be good, to be honest.
Is Captain ever good?
What is this penis game?
I go, which ass offered you? Sees everything you ever wanted.
He's not gonna say anything, he's gonna seize donuts. I'll be back.
Donuts? Guessers. Where? We got one shot.
Go! This nigga missed a game winning goal.
No!
This guy sucks. I gave him a chance and he lost.
I just got 93 Zonka.
Let's go rematch.
Let's go woman.
Let's go woman for the rematch.
No! Fucking stupid muscle.
I mean, but on women's, there's like one team that's too OP. US.
Caleb is a Caleb. Caleb, what you fucking do?
Like, there's only one good team because, like, in the US, the women actually have rights, so. Don't they have that one girl, Alex Morgan?
That was hella funny.
Yeah. Watch Mash.
But yeah, the women's team's actually good in soccer.
Well, yeah, compared to the rest.
Oh, yeah. Husbands.
Like, it's just the countries that actually have rights that are good.
Alright, let's play another game. Am I about to be silver? Let's get this shit.
Oh, I got a 99!
Well, I'm a multitask.
I didn't know who it was. Dan Marino. I got a 99.
Give it to me.
Wait, did we go to the same team?
Won't be with me.
Hey.
Whoever wins,
let's go with this game for five.
He's a key lead, though.
Wait, so you owe me 10 already, no?
Dude. Yeah.
Alright, then go. Let's go.
Just want me to quit.
Alright, one game.
One game.
For five?
Yeah, for five.
We're in the game now.
Leave now, or else I want the bets off.
Come on, Mohammed. Alright, I'm leaving. No, on God, you're gonna want me.
On God, I won't be winning you.
Alright, on Mutt or Mutt?
But in Mutt.
Aw, never mind. Fuck you.
Nah, alright then, let's go. Let's go record these sets. Let's go record these
sets. Alright, on God.
On God!
I'm trying to win a 99!
It's a QB though, it's a QB.
Oh,
that's why.
Alright then.
I don't give a fuck, I just wanna...
Alright, I'm not actually gonna do anything, I just wanna leave so I can get Mohammed.
You shut off God, that's kinda unfair.
He said 14 minus 30 seconds.
Hold on, I have to clear application.
Oh my god, dude. You see these women. Damn, she kicked hella good ass curveballs, not gonna cap.
The women are not realistic. If you watch real women soccer,
like they're better or like they're
real
worse?
Real women soccer? Misael, you're so sexist.
No, like the women suck in real life.
Would you fuck a woman, Misael?
Fuck, I'm lagging. This is some bullshit. This isn't fair. I'm lagging.
Fuck, oh my god, I'm about to get a WLWW.
I'm about to get a B99.
I'm about to get a B99.
What team is that?
Is this my Mbappe?
I don't know, Muslim.
Damn!
Oh. Rousers is Broncos? Holy shit.
What was it?
Rousers is Broncos. That goes back to Madden 20.
Oh my nigger.
Only real OGs know that. I'll kill Fernandez.
What?
Oh, you bummed at the fucking 1 yard line and I got the ball back.
This guy sucks.
Kill him.
What? Allahu Akbar.
That's cool.
And
cool.
Mom, would you do that?
Caleb.
Oh, wow.
Caleb. Don't fucking make fun of me like that, Caleb. Get a fucking carrier, Caleb.
In the perfect position to read it.
Say on God! Say on God, I got sold that hard by the fucking game.
What a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that. Read it superbly to take back possession. Germany in a position of menace.
Mohammed, what would you do if fucking Eamon Skrip stopping you?
Well, clattered away.
God, fuck me. Chill.
Chill what? He's like stomping your head. What would you do?
Easy position.
Oh, I thought that was a goal.
Alabar.
Caleb, would you stomp Mohammed's head?
This guy is a Muslim.
Yes, I would stomp on it. Straight him with that hook.
No!
This guy doesn't even go to practice because he wants to eat the buffet.
I don't even have
to. Damn!
There's a slide draw pass.
I would have scored that goal.
Like, bro, women's goalies are not that good.
There they are.
What?
Keen to take a short here. Dal Kemper.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit! No!
Nick,
I should've
invited me.
Yes, you fucking idiot. I just lost right
now. ASAP before I change my fucking land.
Germany using a little good effect here. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper.
I don't know when I ate that. Unless he's
wait, let me open one more pack and see if I get the ticket.
To take it away. And the flag
he's
has gone off. Offside.
Should add some food to this.
Oh yes, put two claimers right next to each other. That would do something.
Damn.
I can put you. Name any team I can put you with.
Falcons.
I'll go like old good old days.
Falcons.
My god, fucking women!
Mohammed, shut up!
Who is that bitch?
Chill.
Why are you defending one me, Caleb?
Well, here it is again. All credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. She's got to have that.
Is that woman, FIFA?
No wonder she's frustrated with herself. Right. The ball is
what? It's like
more.
WNBA and NBA, like. With Cody.
Cody, what do you
mean? I just had to make sure of something.
Just to add a whole woman's side of the game, like, boy. Oh, okay. Same for the Black Lives Matter, like, boy.
Bro, my goalie is dead!
Ready up! You're scared!
Yo, Patterson?
You're scared! You're hella scared!
I'm actually...
Oh my
ready
Muslim, the
picture. I
hate
the Muslims!
I hate
the
Muslims! So my
Muslims! This is about to be the easiest 99 I've ever got. Oh god, if I beat you, I get the 99.
Yes!
Today.
You gotta say,
today! I don't know about today!
Nah, I got it!
I might sell him. You gotta say.
No, you have to give me the.
I don't know. My Muslim.
Damn!
Hurry up, ASAP!
Except what?
Dead.
Dead what?
My fucking goalie is dead! Get this fucking shit ass goalie out of here!
That is crazy.
Woo!
So bad.
How's your goalie bad?
No!
Yeah, is he the one controlling the goalie?
No. Rams up, nigger.
Oh my
check
fuck.
Check out
how
tall your
booty
is, Ellie.
Huh?
Fuck this, I have to leave.
How do I check how tall she is? She's 30 fucking years old, holy fuck!
I'm
old as shit, that's as old as women.
Fucking...
Soccer players are fucking old.
Muslim? Okay, let that go out.
How old is Christian?
My strikers are women.
Fuck Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jesus, I have three niggas on my defense that have fucking extractors. Holy vagina.
That's not even that bad.
It's not even that bad. You don't have an extractor on your fucking team.
Okay, Muslim.
Lord have mercy, save this man's soul.
Oh my gosh, I
saw you lost yard!
What the fuck is happening? Is it autoplay for me?
Give me the Super Bowl! Give me the fucking Super Bowl!
And on with the action, Germany really beginning to flex. Hold on, I'm trying to fucking beat this nigga at Rocket League football.
Oh my nigger, so I'm glad you're actually fucking playing.
Man, fuck this game. I can't even score a goal.
Hurry up, Muslim! Muslim!
I'm muting you.
My god, she almost didn't fucking get that.
My Muslim, stop the run, stop the run, stop the run!
She makes a save and you get mad at her.
Muslim Muhammad, Muslim Muhammad.
Exactly.
Alright,
let
me stop going with these
Muslim.
The thought of them just makes
never do anything right. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Muslims. Nah, I quit that.
My fucking god.
Eric Donald.
Oh my god! My shit, goalie!
Son.
Gosh, you fucking too old of those fucking old ass ankles of her.
You suck.
She's getting fucked up by women half her age.
Bruh! Say your god! Let's get it, Kyle Pitts! Oh my god! I'm never seen a more wide fucking. You suck at this game. Get
it's
the block!
Again, it's not gonna happen again. Seahawks are the best team in the world.
Yeah, I'm gonna be fucking scoring nothing but touchdowns.
Oh my god!
Shit! Run!
Miller.
Bro, she literally sucks dick.
Who does?
Caleb is a Muslim. Caleb is a Muslim.
Shoot.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Do you think I can make? Should I go for this? I'm gonna go for it.
My god, this bitch is slow.
He's just 99. I ever gonna get. And
with that, bro, my goalkeeper is like a dick, nigga.
New goal, right?
Get that. Let's go! No, you fucking stupid bitch! How do you drop a touchdown pass? Nobody was even on you, you fucking retarded idiot! I pressed triangle! He dropped it!
Common USO.
Just press square, not fucking aggro.
Oh my Muslim, doesn't matter my defense.
Bro, why'd you press aggro?
Booper bup, booper bup, booper bup! How are you gonna fucking guard him?
Look at that! Oh! My defense is fucking amazing.
And now passing it through.
16. Oh my god.
And I think in fairness, she ran a bit too soon. Hey, mom, you hear that?
I can't hear Alan.
How does Beckham not have a
super star? Not a great pass. I'm not seeing, you know.
What the fucks? Does it matter?
That's
over
so
3 yards.
Oh my god, I saw my fucking players!
Jesus,
hang on
the
to
fuck
it.
Is this?
Muslim!
Jesus, score against yourself!
Nah, you don't want to do last game.
Imagine she missed that too.
Why are you running away from me? Why are you running away from my user? Because running away from my user.
Bitch can't even kick that far. What the fuck? That was max power.
What the fuck? Nah, that should have been pick. What the M word are you doing?
Fucking defense can't fucking
bad. What the
thank
fuck?
You.
This nigga
went through my goalie.
You think I'm fucking retarded, N word?
It went through my goalie.
You see, oh god! Yes, let's get it! Thank god, I was about to fucking say, ain't no way you got burned.
That's my fault too, because I pressed square, I should have pressed X, secure catch. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
Yeah.
But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Fourth, I mean.
Cordell Patterson's your nightmare. Sam Lewis. It's a run. I'm telling you the play. I'm still gonna get yards. I'm sure of it. Look at that!
Huh?
Pacheco with a comeback?
Come back. Fucking 5-0. Come back. Oh my god,
if you
I can't.
Come back, I'll give you free McDonald's for a year.
See, I'm god.
Nah, just kidding.
Yeah! Did I?
If I score right here, I lose.
Oh no, you did it.
Oh my god. Come on. Gosh, I hate this game. What time is it? Mohammed. You have to get ready.
Oh my god, bro.
Let's go!
No, for practice.
Huh?
Let's go! Easy!
My goalie is short as shit.
Is that bad?
Well, I mean, yeah.
Oh my. This is just too easy. You act like... You act like I still can't make a touchdown! No!
Yeah.
Yo.
This is too fucking easy, bro. Too easy.
This guy's lagging.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Well, that's the end of that for now. Oh, good looking run.
Get that, get that! No! You stupid Muslim, you should've...
Oh, this stupid heating pad is like burning my leg.
I'm breaking in pace with
menace. Don't run away from my user, by the way.
What? What did this guy just say?
Fuck, she face planted.
Get him, you fucking retards. Okay, you're just gonna be doing halfback screens and shit like a little bitch.
I'd do the same.
Alright, alright, it's
like, do something cool. Yeah. Do something cool, exactly.
Is there no trans women in this thing? Because I need one of them right now. I need one of those.
I need a hero.
I need a hero!
Honestly, it looks like it. Oh my fucking god! This short bitch got a fucking... Oh my god. Fucking switch them! This bitch is like 4'2! Like a fucking... Yeah, she's short as shit! Honestly, fucking Pedro Pacheco over here.
Damn, I deserve that some legs. Reveals.
Say on god. Damn, what the fuck?
That's crazy.
Oh my Edward.
That's like breaking.
That could have been a touchdown.
No, it could have. Like, it dead ass wasn't gonna be a touchdown.
And intercepts again. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one.
Fucking Muslim.
Damn.
Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Scoring yourself 4 times.
Running that same pussy ass shit.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late.
Pick him off, bro.
You
gonna beat me off? That's fucking gay.
Oh, a goal! Worst nightmare because they
what the fuck?
Close. You're lucky that I wasn't stupid as fuck. Touchdown.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that!
Why is this bitch celebrating like she did something?
Well, no question about this. As you can see,
she did
this
do something.
Go down as an own goal.
Did it?
Oh my
god. The women.
Nice blitz, you fat fucks.
That wasn't a blitz! It didn't even look like a blitz!
It was a blitz!
Nah, one more, one more! You can't score two goals in like 7 minutes!
You can?
No, you cannot! You can't even do that!
I'll score two goals on you right now.
Back game!
Oh, my arm returned this shit.
But quick thinking defensively.
On Johnny.
We've entered the final on Johnny. 5 minutes.
Oh shit, oh, what a fucking
thing. Yeah, I actually can't win this one.
What a shocking pass, really.
Oh my Muslims.
Can they hit on the break?
Oh, I should have juked that nigga out. That would have been.
My fucking. Ah!
But into the the big boy plays since I'm a little bitch.
I already lost.
Niggas
mommy,
actually,
sir.
Fucking,
one goal!
I'm not using your fucking D-line. Look
fucking
how much yard
bitch!
Come on, Jalen Ramsey, you fucking useless piece of fat fucking nigger shit.
Just sounds like you're fucking having a bad day, buddy.
Nigger.
A very effective clearance.
God.
And the referee blows for full time.
Oh my goodness.
Pacheco, you're fine.
I should have spun, that would have been gone.
However, this title race alive.
Hey, let's play another woman's game for five?
Nah.
Let's play for five. You say it for five?
Oh my N-word.
So sad.
Man, if I had a... Why did I take my scope off this gun? I'm so stupid.
No, you fucking...
Ramsey! You fucking unathletic piece of shit!
Ramsey's like the most athletic.
Does this one not have fucking acrobat or what?
What's acrobat? Isn't that when you make diving interceptions?
Yes, that's what it does. Lord have mercy.
Why can't I see the thing?
Nah, ain't no way we're about to lose right now.
Stay join.
Lawyer's reaction.
I like this. Fuck me, what? That is such a bullshit.
I use Portugal. I'm gonna use Portugal.
Fuck you. That
hey.
Shit.
I can't believe we have no more assignments left.
Glad. Oh, I got my grade up
here. Let me field goal.
Oh,
hey, that's perfect. That's perfect.
That's cap. Okay. Not bad for the first time.
Is this former NFL player guilty of Lawyer's reaction?
Oh. Yeah.
If you rewatch this video and you slow it down, you'll notice that the United Worker slapped the former NFL player, and then the NFL player slapped him back. Proportional or reasonable? But if you watch it again, you'll see the two square up, where the player then swings, misses, swings, hits, swings, hits again. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the problem. Self-defense, if there's no longer a continuous threat of harm,
what the
or if you're
fuck is that retarded ass animation?
And that is the reason why the NFL player was charged.
Get a mayonnaise.
Lawyer's reaction. 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 Lawyer's. Lawyer's reaction. Lawyer's reaction.
Same screen pass.
Lawyer's reaction.
Yeah, yeah.
When a driver is backing out, they must yield for cars that are already in motion. But if two cars are backing out at the exact same time, courts in the United States will generally find
well, that should have been
liable for a collision, unless a driver can prove that they were already in motion or they had stopped before the collision became inevitable. Ladies and gentlemen, if you rewatch this video and you slow it down, you'll notice that the sedan had actually
hey, oh god!
Ladies and gentlemen, if the sedan has a good lawyer, it would make the SUV liable for the damages. Thanks. Lawyer's reaction. Lawyer's reaction. Lawyer's reaction.
Get his ass!
This is so
Lawyer's reaction. Lawyer's reaction.
When you're in gamers and you don't agree with the opposing counsel, all you have to do is say, I object!
Oh my god,
all you have to say.
When you're in court.
Ooh, I say you put that nigga back. That was like, oh, that's a fucking snake bite.
Oh, I need to change my camera, bro. Yeah.
What? Who the fuck is this no name running back? Bro, that should have been a
Right.
What a pussy ass pass. I'll just be the smart person.
Kind of reminds me of somebody that I know.
Is that somebody that you know?
I don't know, somebody who just does a lot of screen passes?
You have to give me your best player.
That wasn't part of the deal. And
nope, it's part of the
deal. You still haven't won yet.
Damages from that third party, but in this case the Uber driver can actually hold the passenger liable, which makes the passenger liable.
music.
Where
am
I fucking?
Buddy, you lost. But not buddy.
Buddy, did I lose? Did I lose? Did I really lose?
Yes, you lost. Look at the score, buddy.
It's time.
Buddy.
It's time to go.
You go practice.
Ultra mega mode, nigga. Oh! Come on, Kyle, bitch. You got a fucking little bitch.
Oh my god.
Can you hear me?
Can't be getting hit like that by these little bitches.
Go to practice.
Now it's clear that this camper had the right of way.
Mommy, you can go to practice, right?
Oh, this guy can't catch. None of these niggas can catch.
This is gonna be the first
summer. Yeah, probably.
Did you really?
No, you did it.
Nick, what the fuck was that pass? Oh shit, go, Kyle, bitch!
But my match is about it. Oh my god.
We still have a chance.
I give you a chance, fucking
be
grateful, buddy.
No! Throw it away, fucking Ryan. This calls for a Matt Ryan play right here.
Come back.
Who's the best player in is it the
hey, say, what say whatever you need, alright?
I won, dude. Give me my money.
Get your first down!
I was gonna let you. But your muscle mass didn't get it.
God,
the red
pitch. Yo, it's a lineman! It's a lineman!
Who's watching those TikToks about driving? Yeah.
David.
What happened?
Alex, what are you watching?
Why'd you pause?
Mommy, better go, mom.
I wasn't even playing my brother with. Damn, you suck.
I pitched him back into your life and got it.
Mom, if you don't go, I'm gonna tell Coach that you didn't go because you're going to the buffet.
You actually get it, Taylor.
Yeah.
Come on, yes!
You gotta set each other accountable.
Yeah, exactly.
I won! Easy death burrito. I'm getting an easy death. I'm getting a that death burrito.
David, if you win, I hope you know that I'm the reason why you won. I let you come back. I'm letting you come back.
That's not even your cap here. You really, like, pushed it back once, that's it.
The law also says...
Twice! What do you mean once?
I need a score right now.
You only did it once.
You had it to go! I told you!
Oh my... Like, I didn't even see the clock.
You could have won. Or at least caught up.
Hop on FIFA, let's hope we win on FIFA.
It might mean on 1-2-1.
Man, Alex is watching the on replay, huh?
Mohammed, you're a Muslim. Mohammed, I don't talk to your kind, Mohammed, sorry. Oh my god. We're going at 5, what do you mean in time?
Brother?
My mom just
keeps asking,
Mom, we're going at 5.
Alright.
Muhammad the nigger, Muhammad the nigger, Muhammad the nigger.
That's good on Pacheco like that. He's a nigger.
Wait, more than past four? Okay. Looters reduction. The guys climbed over his fence one night and broke into his garage. Try again, I dare you.
Certain jurisdictions, it's perfectly legal to have a bonfire. Ah, come back.
There's a sign.
Misa, save me.